I hope so, because there is now there is absolutely absence of the any kind of regulation. But what is the regulation? If regulation is restriction of rights, no. But regulation should mean establishing a framework which promoting human rights and principles. So, right. For example, the situation like before the Human Rights Conventions, there is no human rights instruments. So there also no regulation. And I think this kind of regulation we should promote.